kind of hold them.
Didn't we say we were going to go plat one today?
Okay, we were going to try to go to plat one, but they reached out to me, and I have a hard time saying no when people reach out to me.
Just say no.
Say no? Oh my gosh. As my people pleaser bad habit that I have, I don't know how to do that.
Time to make a throwaway Discord account to ask Mighty to scrim against a gold 3 team.
Big. Hey, we're bronze 4. Can we scrim?
I mean, I did advertise plat 1, so they are mentally prepared to get shit on, depending on how rusty we are.
This is not worse for us, though. We need to practice this. Okay. Yeah.
That means we want perfect comms, perfect everything.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Just secretly give them like 1.25 extra damage. You know what I mean?
True. True.
Increase their stats. See how long it takes them to notice.
Only decrease their stats by 1% every round.
Or give them that weird tank nerf where like the tank is only half health because.
That was funny.
They have to.
It changes when there's more than one.
They play with the big boys.
What are we playing?
Yeah, true. Froggy Bear, you tell him.
No idea.
Are we playing our Monkey Soldier Genji comp?
Sure.
And some Doomfist. It's a game, man.
That is a very weird Winston.
Yeah. This all happened last time I played with him.
Yo, that's a very weird Genji.
It's all happened last time I played Will on this map.
Mercy.
For the last time I played Will on this map,
you didn't know Genji was hitscan now? Yeah,
Mercyana?
He gave him a sniper.
No, I was like clicking was all of the heads last time.
Damn. I wish they made Genji. Just had Genji, but just swapped him and Widow's primary fire. That is the only change. and secondary fire.
Screaming.
Yes, we're streaming, I'm following what Supermat said, and once I upload it, it'll be listed, unlisted and private.
I can blame their DPSs.
You just click unlisted, so you just have to click the link in order to access it.
Yeah. If you put it private, then no one can see it apart from you.
Yeah, then they can't
really?
See it.
Really? I thought you couldn't see that.
Yeah, that's how it works, my
friend. All of the scrims where we play garbage and then hide the ones where we play well.
Yeah. True.
So they only.
True.
They only
think you guys are dog shit, but you actually aren't.
Yeah, exactly. Well.
But we're actually mega dog shit.
We're complete dog shit. Why did you say we are only kind of dog shit?
It's my mate's, insane strategy when he plays League of Legends. He lulls his opponent into a false sense of security to think he's terrible, and then he actually is terrible.
Sounds like some dating that I heard.
We just throw the first three maps and make them copy on the fourth map, and then we lose that one anyways.
Let's just all run away from the first point.
Or you do it for content too. Just to be off the map.
3-0 every map.
Mm-hmm.
Act like we're really scared of them, and when they show up, we won't run away. Just run to second point.
They'll be like, what the fuck is going on?
It's a horror game now.
Yeah, the moment you see them, just yell scatter.
Okay.
Just play hide and seek.
Alright, you guys got this. Fighting!
Fighting.
Fighting.
Alright, you get some early poke, but we don't have a shield. I'm gonna drop them and go under.
Doom, at least he has one.
Nice pick.
No!
Doom is very low right there.
Doom's low. I'm walking. I'm gonna die. Doom one. Nice.
He is
okay. Just play safe.
I'm going back to high ground.
What if I don't want to play safe?
He didn't have anything.
Have fun dying.
You have nothing.
Someone left side.
I'm coming back left. Ana's over there. She's poked.
Lucio low, Lucio 1, you're dead.
Nice. Doom on us, Doom no punch, I'm dropping on him.
I got
half.
She's one. I fell. I'm coming back.
I'm just gonna be on you, 3, 2, 1.
Nice.
Doom.
Wait for it. He has no block.
Lucio low, Sombra right here.
It's Sombra, she's not doing much, she's just hacking.
Yeah. Call her so I can dash her. It's time to babysit again.
I'm pinging her when I see her. I'm just gonna put them
somewhere.
We're gonna nano because they're here soon, so use that and get it.
I heard somebody.
This is going point.
I have nothing.
Doom jump kick.
Ghost on now and that's holy.
Oh, oh yeah.
Hey, whoa. That's coordination, I guess.
Didn't see that coming. I'm out.
Yep. We might be able to recontest.
Yeah, might be able to recontest. I can live.
Yeah, hey, I almost have my visor.
Oh, I might not be able to live. I lied.
Come here. Back.
I'm out.
We're all here.
Healing.
Hey, we can turn on Doom.
Doom.
Winnable. Nice.
Rising.
Yes, sir.
Razor's up top, yeah. She's low.
Razor
one.
Nice.
Nana
blade. Nana blade, yeah. What are they gonna have? They use Doom. They might have EMP.
They have nano. They have pulse.
They use pulse.
They used it?
Yeah,
they pulse me.
They have nothing else.
There's Dwarf carry.
Alright, we're gonna have nanoblades. We're gonna have nanoblades soon.
Yeah.
Come on, I'm on Doom.
Oh shit, I can't.
Be careful, I can live with Primal.
Ball King!
Doom low, Doom anti.
Didn't have TP. 3-1. Alright.
Nice.
We the best.
Alright, we use 4 ults there.
Anyway, they use Nano, EMP.
They have Reaper.
Reaper
TPing right here.
They still have...
No, Lois.
They're gonna have a...
They have a monkey. Monkey's gonna jump on me here. He's waiting.
I'm with you.
Reaper's there. Come on. I'm right here, low.
We're on Reaper.
No, we can't res.
Fight back. I'm on my way.
Yeah, Splinter's gonna get back. Reaper on me. Reaper half on me. I'm on Kirk. Kirk, no cooldowns. I'm max.
Fuck. Oh, see my bad. Fly up to me.
Reaper, high ground.
I need to get out.
Stay together. Objective lost.
Stop the payload. Reaper.
Just set up for next fight. Set up high ground.
Engage visor, Froggy. Make sure you're pocketing in. I already have nano blade soon. Reaper's on right here.
Monkey's on me.
I'm here. Monkey purple. Monkey anti. No.
They have Reaper, they have Monkey.
They have Reaper.
Reaper behind!
We're coming up on 5-0, but we really can't use everything. We gotta regroup. Just back up.
Resting. Fuck.
Just back.
Just sin spawn.
Because they're literally just teleporting on me.
Just sin spawn. They just wasted rush. We can use him some nano blade.
Actually, yeah, they haven't pushed point a lot. We can still get out of here and get point.
We gotta go now.
Oh my god.
No, that's point.
Oh my god, dude, this monkey, I gotta swap here after this.
Me too.
Here you won.
I think we go break after this fight. They're literally always on. What are we gonna do?
We have 5 ults. Don't swap anything. We have 5 ults.
Let's use our ults.
Yeah, pretty much everything.
We're just getting staggered out. Yeah, we need to regroup and then we can swap the block.
Then we make swaps.
Let's nano blade here. Okay, tell me what you want. I'm breaking bubble. Monkey's low.
Reaper off the half.
Reaper one. Nice.
Vulking.
Up here, up here, up here, up here, up here.
Rezzing. Rez.
Monkey jumping out.
Okay, I'm going back. We're changing brawl, right?
One's top left.
Yeah, here we go, brawl here. Just Reaper.
Billy.
Nano visor.
Yeah, save you nano visor. What? They use Reaper ult. What are they gonna have next?
They're gonna have an EMP.
They have,
soon.
They have a break now.
They're all top left.
They have EMP nano.
I'm backing out. Give me a heal.
I'll break.
Come on up.
I'm on Lucio now, so.
Monkey.
Reaper on high.
Save me for
the ult. I'm sorry. I'm on Monkey. Monkey half, monkey can die, monkey one. I got on Reaper. Oh, I'm dying here. I'm switching Ursa.
I'm hacked. Pumping heals. I'm dead.
Advising. Fuck me, dude. I got slapped. They're all low.
Isn't it regroup and spawn? Regroup and spawn.
Stop me.
Yeah, go
bad. Okay, let's go.
Break bubble. They have no bubble. We can walk. I'm walking out. Reaper,
oh my god, dude.
We got overtime.
Yeah.
I'm terrible.
You just actually use levels faster. And I actually like sit and spawn and regroup.
Yeah, I think that you guys were sort of. You were playing too slow, especially for playing dive. And it just meant they were ulting first, they were getting their dives off first, and when you guys were using your ults, you were like stacking up to 4 or 5 ults and then dumping them in one or two fights.
Now, don't get me wrong though, like, Karo is ult planning, it's just you guys use the ults that are called and then some, so if you guys can try to stick to what Karo says for the ult plan, it should work better.
What I say goes. Something like that.
Yeah.
Huge.
My word is law.
My word is a strong suggestion.
I would generally suggest that use if you have Valk, then use Blade and Valk together because then you can use Nano for tempo on getting Monkey's Primal faster.
Yeah. That makes sense. I just needed to, like, the few times I've called for Nano Blade, we have had, like, no other ults, or I needed, to sustain to go touch card, and then I didn't get hit, and I died.
Probably should have swapped earlier, because I kept on getting staggered, because the Monkey and the Reaper would just die me.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Same.
Yeah. I mean, you guys recognize what you did wrong, so that's really
good.
What about
the break, though? Would a break would have been, like, slightly better than Mercy? Because, like, single target
I
don't know if it's locked to Brawl.
I think that, okay, so Brig is weird because people play her like she's old Brig, and she doesn't do great at peeling. If you want peeling, then you want Mercy, because for massive single target heals. If you want to brawl, then you take Brig. So, I don't think, for the reason that you're saying, you don't take Brig there, because she can't follow up on the monkey dive, and so she can't, like, brawl with the team.
No, in that last point.
Yeah, but Mercy was healing for me, and we still died like in like half a second.
Yeah.
You know, like,
I think it's
like I understand we're not supposed to survive 2v3s, you know, but like I don't know. Like,
I think it's less about the comp we were playing and just about the fact that we were getting hard staggered for most of the map at that point. So we're never fighting as five.
Yeah. Well, I mean, like, Karo made a good point. Yeah. Like, in the comms, he said, all right, regroup and spawn. So you guys are aware of your mistakes, and that's really important because then you can, from your next round.
Also, it sucks for Sumu, but if they commit three people to diving on an Ana, you just jump their backline and then take the, like, 1-for-2 trade. And then the after the backlines are, like, cleared out, it's a 4v3 fight. You guys still have a healer.
Yeah.
if they hard commit onto just Sumo, then just back. Backlash.
Yeah, sense. and then they'll forget, and then Mercy can res it.
Yeah, well, also, well, not that, but also you have spawn advantage, where I believe that fight took place for you, Sumo.
I think we just run the same thing on attack, right?
Oh,
yeah.
I think so. I'd have to
with Mercy?
Yeah.
Yeah, Mercy told it.
With Sim?
No.
Soldier 76 fail.
Sim is the best. I don't know what you're talking about.
So true.
So.
Oh wow, you guys ran a different on the
highest win rank in every rank below Masters.
T4,
so.
How is your Sojourn?
My Sojourn is, good.
Okay. I think that Sojourn could be pretty good.
Back to being Sojourn locked again, let's go.
Are you
I think
ready?
At least on this map because there's a load of verticality.
Yeah, you guys got this. Fighting!
Yeah,
you know what to do.
Okay. Oh, I got this, Sojourn.
Yeah, pocket Sojourn.
Yeah.
Oh.
Too bad. Three, two, one.
Attackers incoming. Defend objective. Brown, they're on Ram up on high. They have a Zen in the back.
That's Hanzo.
I'm walking close to right. I want to get through. I can bubble so we can walk if we need it. I want to drive their back line and ignore Ram. We can get out, go on Hanzo, Hanzo Zen back there. Ready? 3, 2, 1, I'm engaging, I'm going back. I'm on Zen on me. Oh my, I got kicked in the corner. Nice, I'm walking on Ram.
Kill him.
Nice.
Pass one.
I'm almost back.
Back, I'm here.
Purple, make sure you play live. I'm not there.
I'm purple.
I can get corner.
Pass him an aid.
Nice flex. We got. Nice.
Nice. Okay.
What the fuck? How did I miss that?
Okay, that's cool.
Oh, we're
on
the high ground.
Sojourn?
Sojourn hurt. Or Ana, maybe. I don't know.
So we're 2 on
you want Ana?
Soldier, or Cass.
Alright.
Just do the flat deck.
I can stay payload.
Yeah, res. Yeah, Ana, stay payload. We can...
T4, go. You can play.
They're playing really far back, yep. So we get a lot of free push. They're not really doing much. I can keep...
Oh, yeah, I was for damage boost blade. So I'll give you ready for that.
Purple.
Okay, they're gonna be close to Ram. They're gonna be close to Nano, Dragon. Where the fuck are you?
I went up.
Alright, I'm gonna go on brick soon. You guys ready?
Yeah.
I'm waiting on purple.
I'm gonna blade when you engage.
Yeah, 3, 2, 1, I'm going up. Oh, I got Rim. I'm on ground. Rim dropped, I'm going high. Oh, I that's too far. I need
that
Ram, ram, ram,
I'm
right here.
I'm monkey a little bit. I'm not with you.
Ram.
Ram
is no nemesis.
Ram.
Sleeping.
Nice. Good shit.
Fuck.
Okay, they have a main now.
Alright, Nano, monkey, engage, overclock.
Still have dragon. They have Rhine now instead of.
They have May.
They would May listed wall up here.
I can enter you in monkey if you want
heal
to.
Heal me.
Alright, just wait up.
Brick feeding. One.
Brick can die.
Ryan's alone, right here.
Ryan's sleeping on me.
Come on, May. Nice. I'm going in Ana. Ana split me.
Point.
Place half.
Anybody on payload?
T4, get payload.
Yeah.
Or Ana.
I want to stay here.
Yeah, Sojourn gets payload.
Yeah, Ana's spot is good.
Alright, we can nano gauge for next fight, I think.
Alright,
we can
nano gauge. Nano. Yeah,
pretty much.
Hold on,
I'm waiting that out. Nano, we
can engage.
3, 2, 1,
May one.
Got
one.
Mano
Q, Mano. Right,
purple.
Mine's sleeping, mine one!
Daddy.
discount Vulking, fuck it.
Venom Wrist, let's go!
Okay, Sumo did it. I'm going on cast right side. Oh, he's out, I'm playing cart. I'm going Ana. I'm on cast, cast one.
We got it.
Nice.
My mom's calling.
Good work, good work.
Jesus.
Hold on. I'll be right back. Hello, mother.
Okay, I think if Osman wants to speak, he says there are a few things. But...
Okay.
Go forth.
I'll say a couple things. Matt's getting some food in the oven right now.
I just got back right at the end.
Then go for it. Go for it. I mean, I don't know.
I didn't say anything. I was getting food. So.
Okay.
You guys ended the round too fast.
Round ended too quickly. Yeah, definitely.
Imagine.
I kind of feel like you know, there's a lot of things that could be pointed out, like in a VOD review, but the main thing I'm kind of noticing is that there's not a whole lot of ult planning as much as I've seen in past scrims. Some, all right, but I mean, ult planning involves like planning your ult, how you're going to use it, when you're going to use it. I mean, here I hear you guys like you pull out the blade, you said I'm blading. You like I don't know, pull out the primal, say I'm primaling or something like that. But yeah, that and also like thinking about how you're going to play around enemy ults as well. Don't think that conversation's happening too much.
There are times where like Samugu says, okay, I'm gonna nano you without even waiting for Karo to say what the ult plan is. So that could also be a little bit of like not catching that because it's not Karo's voice saying what the ult plan is gonna be used.
You guys feel that you're underestimating your opponents at all and playing a little bit less than your absolute best tonight? Or not?
I always play like shit.
Don't say that.
Don't worry, we're working on T4's mental, it's okay.
Or at least most fights when we have ults.
Alright, treat this enemy team like they're really, really good, and like this is like a really hard match, and you need to play at your best to beat them, right? So you're trying to prepare for a tournament.
Why do we need to prepare for a tournament? It's like, not like we have on Monday. That's crazy.
Wait, it's on Monday.
It technically should be because the 9th is the last day. Today's the last day for signups.
Last day for signups ended, I believe, an hour ago. Ready for battle. Okay. Right in a couple hours.
Elio.
Thank you for your purchases.
Yeah.
What do we play on Ilya?
Back.
I forgot.
I think you're back.
Yeah, I think I'm back.
I know you're back.
Perhaps I'm not.
Backstreet's back, alright.
So.
You know that cruise ship that circles around Ilios?
How did last
Step
game
one, go? Take control of the cruise ship.
Did we win last game? I think we won, right?
Yeah,
we won.
Jack, what am I playing?
I changed it. I changed Jack ages ago. I was just changing a random J names to see if people noticed.
I know it's James, I didn't know it's Jack.
Oh, yeah, no, I changed from James to Jack like the minute that someone mentioned it. I think we play Monkey? I know we play Doom on the...
Lighthouse.
Ilios is Orisa, Reaper, Sojourn, Lucio, Kiriko. Boring calm.
That's okay, like technically y'all didn't play the Ramattra comp that you had originally on Paraiso for defense, so doesn't mean you have to play it. It's just what you played last time.
That's just because I forgot what the comp was.
What if I played a Ram instead of Ursa? Would Ram instead of Ursa be bad? I think it'd be good.
Because Mighty keeps the Ramattra comp for defense, I think. I don't think the Winston.
Oh, wait, you want me to keep it? Oh, okay, I'll Do you like the Sojourn for attack?
I like Sojourn, yeah.
Okay.
Did you guys like the Sojourn?
I like Sojourn. Sojourn's good.
Sojourn is great until they have Bar.
Sojourn is still the best character in the game, I don't care what anyone says.
Okay.
Yeah, this is the verticality for that map.
This
is the one unfun point, and then you get two fun maps after this. You get Ryan Sim and then Doom.
Wait, so do you want him on horse or do you want him on Ram?
I have to get to play the Sojourn character.
Yes, the best maps. The ones
that
I get to play Sim on.
Already?
Okay, you're sticking him on horse?
No incident. Oh, we're gonna see now.
Fighting!
Speeding up the left, play towards cages.
Cages are.
Cages left side.
Go to safe space.
Stay away from the hole.
I have a Reaper.
Rambo.
Hold him in the corner.
Hold on.
He's out. He does. What corner?
Limping.
We have corner. We can keep him in there.
Reaper's one.
Reaper no race.
Oh, I'm one.
Anzo's going high. Reaper keeping behind.
I'm dead.
Reaper behind.
I'm the wild player.
Reaper dead.
I'm walking up. I'm walking up.
No? No. Okay.
Yeah, they have echo.
They have echo now. Okay. They have Ram. They have Baptiste now. Okay. They have Nano. They have Ram.
Alright, I'm holding main corner.
Are we not playing cages here? Echo's left.
Engage the rest of you for Bloss in mid fight.
They're coming cages. They're main. I'm looking for a soul.
Main.
3, 2, 1, I'm pulling. Big pull.
Slam.
Rim half. Rim, I'm walking.
Hey, big.
Nice. Good shit.
Just a second.
Echo's still left.
The echo's out on the left side.
Echo one.
Okay, they didn't use anything.
They still have Ram.
They have Blossom now. Still Nano. They're gonna be close to window.
I was engaged with Rush and look for an overclock mid fight. We can beat Ram.
I almost have a
Russian. Rush. I'm walking. We kill him.
That was like all the ults. That was three. That was Nano, Ram.
Nano, Ram, Reaper ult.
Yeah.
Reaper. Okay.
We want to engage with Sojourn.
Yeah, I engage Sojourn, and I think
I'm left. I want to push cages and set our Sojourn up on high.
They have copy and window.
I'm holding corner, they use the enemy, care. I'm breaking shield.
I got one.
I'm walking. I'm backing. We have...
Camping hills.
We're still even, we can walk main.
I got beat.
If we can help our Sojourn.
Help Sojourn.
I'm fine.
Oh, no.
I lost.
We need to engage with.
Yeah, okay. He's still window. We're gonna close to another ramp.
Alright, I thought he was overclock here. He's gonna hold it for too long.
Echo's low. What are they gonna have
people?
Alright,
okay, wait for that. Oh, I'm walking in.
Run,
I have full, I can pull here. I can get a big pull.
That was low.
I lost. I'm swapping here off Sojourn.
We said we have one more fight.
Alright, look for. Let's rush Blossom, engage.
Okay, they're gonna have pretty much everything now.
Alright, we have to rush Blossom fast before they can. Oh, that's unlucky. Well, just try to group up here. We have to engage rush like last second at like 95. Okay. Rush from high ground onto point. I'm gonna run in, look for an assault.
Okay. Let's go.
Ready? 3, 2, 1, rush on point, rush on point. I got rem off, winnable, big point.
Yeah,
we
can win.
Need help.
I go behind.
One point.
I got two.
Here, play safe.
I got him.
Taxi, come back and taxi.
They have no ult.
Texting.
Play safe, Pat.
Yep.
Oh my god, man.
Stage from cages, or are we staying main?
Healing.
Cages.
Okay.
I wanna put some up there.
Didn't use copy. They have Zen now.
They're point, put some cages. I'm walking, put them on.
Run.
I got a window, put a lift. Alright, keep targets, I'm not there.
I'm dead.
Zen low.
Oh man.
Not close.
Bro, Ram and the new immortality feels so insane.
Yeah. Ram not low. Not low anymore.
Wait.
Nah, that's it.
Targets.
That's the biggest problem.
Deeper low. No, my TP, my shift.
Oh man.
No.
Hey,
that
was
a strong
ball.
No,
that's a good try. There are Zen Discord.
If I call engage with Sojourner, we need to engage with Sojourner. Even just popping it gets us enough space to walk in that you'll be able to get value after you use it.
Okay, so I think that at the end there, the like fight where you, the second to last fight before stall, you guys would really, really sloppy with your ults again. So I know that someone mentioned you like use beat if you have to, and I don't
I heard use beat, so I beat
it. Yeah.
Sorry.
I think that was just a bit of peer pressure. Rather than naming specific ults to use, just like calling use ults if you have to, or like it can sort of force people to use ults even if they're not in great situations. But yeah. I think the Sojourn switch off should have been sooner. Because they just swapped to Echo and you couldn't really do much about it.
I was like, I was calling for engaged Sojourner also, you could use that and get off it.
That's fair. I think a BAP swap could have been good as well. I think that with the Ramattra, there was just too much, like, front load like brawl damage.
Well, the Ramattra and Zen, I mean, the Zen put the Discord and you just get fucking melted.
Yeah.
I think the Zen was last fight, I think. I don't know. I didn't
see
the Zen.
The
Zen was relatively late. Yeah.
I did not hear. I could not figure out what anyone said.
So when the fights are more brawly like that with Ramattra, you want to swap to Baptiste over Kerry. Because it just gives you more brawl potential as a team.
Oh, that new immortality feel thing. Oh, so
yeah, good.
Rara has so much health, it's insane.
I had both supports of one on my fucking Orisa ult, and they just threw a field down, and we're back at a quarter health, so the BAP could shift them back to full. I was so fucked.
Can someone update me on that? Oh, never mind, they're ready. I'll ask about it later. I'll just Google
comp,
it.
Right?
But what's that,
no, I can Google
it. Oh, Imo's gone from 10 to 25% threshold.
Oh.
Yeah, so Ram has like 160 health when he's in Nemesis 1.
Yeah, 175 is so stupid.
Yeah.
Is
this comp?
I think it
ruins?
Alright.
kind of weird.
I'm just checking the cast. Runes, I believe
it's
it is.
It's Ryan, Cass, Sim, Lucio, Bap.
Yeah.
Why Sim on Ruins?
Let T4 code.
To Widow, funny. Mm-hmm.
Yeah, true.
Okay.
What's even funnier is playing T4 on cast, only my Widow.
Yeah.
I think a tournament.
Yeah.
Wait, so did they buff the lamp because they felt like Bap Pokemon? Run. Good luck fighting!
I think!
That was underperforming because people
speeding,
are
speeding, let's go!
I got left behind,
Thank you. Right, we're walking up on point. They're on Monkey. We can play forward towards the wall. Don't give them high ground sights on us.
Monkey.
I'm ready to go with you. I'm a high charge. I'm walking.
Break bubble.
Sojourn half.
Nice.
We're pushing or?
No, hold.
Stay low. Okay, I don't think they have much. Mind you, can't do that.
Nice pick. Come on, left side. We can make them come to us. We can play in point.
Reaper coming back.
We can play with sim turrets on point. They have to come to us. They have to drop to point. If we play close to the wall, they don't have a lot of advantage on us from high.
Alright, they're coming.
We play left side so they don't get it. They come main, we drop on them.
The Reaper was there.
They're coming around right. We can drop, I'm walking. Walking corner.
I had dead eye.
They're doing right side.
Shield. Swing on ram.
Any help?
They're doing good. Ram one, on me.
Throws half.
Wait for a stall.
How did he get up there?
No wall, twice lost.
No, I lost.
High on point.
Okay, engage window shatter mid fight.
Heard.
We can use Sim barrier if he needs it.
They have a Zen now. If they have window, Reaper, ram.
Alright, we can come through right and speed through and then window point. Ready?
Okay.
We're waiting for our Lucio.
I'm here.
Right, room. All right, we can speed out window point. 3, 2, 1, speeding out on ram, on ram,
speeding.
Walk ram.
Hit this rock.
Window point.
Resulting.
That's tough.
Speeding out.
All right, engage.
Yeah, Reaper, window.
Alright, can we come far left this time? Wait for our bat.
As soon as someone will walk on point, then we can look for a chatter.
Yep, yeah.
Alright, heard. Alright, we can sim off through here to point.
Give him high ground. Ah, shit, I'm gonna die!
Walking. We can walk, just go past. Go to point. Play on our side.
Any heals?
Reaper, no rage. I'm looking for chatter after this. I shot at zero!
Give it a shot.
We're gonna have beat defensive against their probably either Sojourn or Ram.
They have Sojourn.
Beat for Ramel, and we only have focus them. We're gonna have window here.
Taking a little bit of poke for window. We're walking right. Towards the supports. Just walk there. Walk on the supports. I'm on Zen.
Point. T4, that last fight, you can't be just splitting off so absurdly like that from your Ryan. Because it just meant that, like, the entire fight was over before you even arrived.
You're, like, all of our frontline pressure.
Osman made the comment that May might have been better. I don't know what your thoughts are on that.
I think swapping it, especially with Ramat from BAP now, I think the...
Wait, does this mean that, like, BAP is better than Kiriko now because Lamp is so powerful?
Yeah, I mean, like, BAP was better before, it's just that Suzu is so overloaded that you still want to run her a lot of the time.
Yeah, so instead of nerfing Suzu, they just made the other MO ability broken.
Yeah.
I can't wait for the next season support. Oh, extra.
Oh, they're gonna have another immortality. Yeah,
I could just feel it.
This one's gonna be, it's gonna be like Mercy Beam. You just lock onto someone, they can't die.
This guy is so cool.
Wow.
Yo, it's Medic from TF2.
Whoever they lock onto will never die, but also they have 20 HP. So,
another question. Can Ubercharge.
Yes, Froggy Bear?
Yeah. We went for the Zen, and then we switched to the BAP, but I just want to understand why we... And you switch target because I think we should have. Yep.
The Zen died.
The BAP. Yeah, I know Zen died.
I switched to BAP. I died. I never switched to RAM.
Okay, I was wondering the
same thing. You guys can't swap to RAM when there's a BAP alive because he will just block and get pocketed. That's why, like, we switched off the RAM or off the BAP because you guys were on point fighting the RAM. But as soon as you guys change to focusing him, he's not gonna die.
I just be
okay. I didn't realize.
Yeah, all good.
I should have beat it also, but...
Alright, funny, it's too late. The map that we win. Early.
Wait, what, sorry?
Funny Genji map so we win.
Surely.
What else do we play?
This is Mercy... Anna
Mercy,
right?
Echo?
Is
that...
Is Genji, I think it Echo, was... Mercy, Kiri.
Yeah, I thought so.
Yeah, I think we stick with that. I think that's fine.
Alright.
Kiriko Jail.
I'm gonna guess.
Also, for reference, Mighty, the difference is Kiriko can dive, BAP can't dive, but BAP's better in Brawls because he has more outputs of numbers.
Yeah.
Alright, y'all ready?
Yep.
Alright, I'm gonna play far up for scouting. 5, 4, 3, 2. I'm gonna try to take their high ground before they get to it. Capture
the objective. I think
I went a little slow, so I'm not gonna be there that fast. I'm on their high. Reaper's here. Reaper had.
Zen BAP, they're just on Brawl. Probably Ram Brawl.
They're coming back. Yeah.
Ram Brawl.
Holy fuck.
Oh shit.
That's Sombra. Yeah.
Reaper to lower.
I need you.
Sombra TP'd.
I lost, just regroup.
I lost. My fault.
I get in out of there, Genji. Good luck.
They have...
They're coming back.
Masha's pushed up.
Yeah, we can chase.
He's half. He's in Nemesis. Reaper's with him, though.
From me, yeah.
Reaper low.
Ram really low. Ram can die.
Ram one.
Reaper low.
Reaper one. You have no lamp?
Reaper low on me.
He's dead.
They're only on Zen.
We can get point. Just cap, just play a little bit. They're back up. They're leaving.
What are they gonna have, by the way?
They have Ram, they have Windu.
Alright, let's engage with Rush. Main. Try and copy probably Ram.
They're coming left side near cages. Reaper on me, I get them off. Yeah. I need to run point.
I'm out.
I have rush here.
I almost have all. We can rush them.
I'm dead.
Sombra's on point behind hacking.
They have no supports right now.
Oh, we put one! No, my fault. I hope you can drop
it. They have EMP, they have ROM.
I'm out.
Okay. I'm almost back.
Have Reaper now and Brig.
Alright, I'm gonna engage on the Reaper in 3, 2, 1, up on high.
I got hacked.
Ram.
I'll get you.
I'm trying to help her. I cannot.
We got hacked.
I have nano.
I'm still bad.
Rigger. We're having a play this.
Yeah, VMP, nano, and rally.
Probably just pocket me.
Alright, yeah, Valk pocket the Genji. I can contest to this point. Or I can go on their supports to try to keep them. I'm going to this point.
No, I lost you. Okay, I got you.
Oh, nice, we got you. You're on point. He's one. Ripping a wraith on me.
I have no supports.
It's just.
Ram one.
Nice. Okay.
Decent throw.
Alright, I'm gonna try to take a little bit of poke for a rush.
This Reaper. They have
their rush there engaged.
Except Ram. And.
The DLC is Blossom.
And Blossom, yeah. They don't have Blossom.
I'm on point.
It's Somber.
I'm thinking poke. I got something to help. I need help. I can get out actually.
I'm hacked behind.
Oh my. Break one.
Oh my god.
Play to stop. I'm coming back with Doom ult.
No.
I can get fast.
I just won.
I'm dead.
You got melted.
One.
No way.
I can't wait to kick you.
No, I got stuck.
I'm hacked.
On his path, on an aid.
I almost have copy.
No.
I'm on point.
Okay.
I died 10 times. Oh my god. Wow.
So for that Doom composition, how many times in that round would you say that you you went in because they used a cooldown? Like you saw the Reaper use Wraith and then you went in on him, or you saw the Reaper or you saw the Ramatra use his Nemesis and so you waited until it was out and then went in on him for that afterwards?
Went in on the no Wraith Reaper like twice, but I think aside from that, I was not doing my job there.
Because for Doom, do you have a lot more like for
what map do you
for
want
for Doom
if
dive?
We go deep diving too
let's
far.
Let's go to Circuit.
Circuit, okay.
Circuit is
cool. Oh, true. Go to Gibraltar.
Gibraltar?
Okay.
Watch point?
It's in the map pool for some reason. But for Doom Dive, your trade-off for it compared to Monkey is that your dives have to be a lot cleaner and a lot faster.
Mm-hmm.
And you also don't have the staying power that Monkey has. Ready for battle. So you want to get your dives in like and on targets that can't do anything about it, basically.
And so, if it's a Zen that has like no cooldown that can deal with it, great. If it's someone that has a cooldown like Reaper or Amatra that you can't just like one-shot them and leave, then you need to do you need to soft dive basically, and not do like hard engages every time.
Right. Yeah.
But yeah, it's one of those. It's just something to that we need to practice. That like baiting out cooldowns basically as a concept.
Pretty crazy.
But yeah.
Is that like a higher up concept, or is that like, because I know you have like a concepts list?
No.
Okay.
It's like a high plat concept, right? I would say like the high plat teams that are trying to get into diamond are trying to grasp that concept, and when they do, they get to diamond.
Mm-hmm.
Yep.
So does that fall into like the alt planning part, where like you're planning?
It's just build tracking.
Okay. It's build tracking. So it's making cooldowns, which is the next thing that we're gonna do.
Okay.
People to get a little cold.
Yeah, because in our level, people just randomly use cooldowns. Like, if any of you have played like plays with me when I've been on BAP, I hold my immo for years, and it just makes it so that the enemy team just can't do anything because I just have immo, and they just can't do anything. And so it's kind of similar to that, apart from people just, it's essentially the opposite of, they'll just ban their abilities, which means that you can get away with doing, that means you can do stuff and you can punish them for it.
So
it's that, like, notice, like, seeing, like, the Ana's nade splash, or just seeing someone, like, with a yellow health bar, or seeing the Nemesis form come out and him go back into his normal form, or any of those things, that you can see them be like, okay, target marked, and then 3, 2, 1, and then as soon as this ability runs out, go.
Right, because that reminds me, or that makes me think of like triggers. Like if you see a major cooldown use, that's a trigger to like go or.
Yeah, that's what it is.
Okay.
It's like taking advantage of realizing that there's an imbalance of resources in your favor, and so why not take a fight? Whereas when when both teams have like all their resources, it's kind of just like. Poke, I'll shoot you a little bit. Do you want to use like regen burst to heal yourself? Do you want to bubble yourself to protect yourself here? Do you want to use a javelin for no reason? Do you want to fortify for no reason? Do you want to hold your shield up for a little bit too long? And eventually, if you see this like imbalance of resources, that's when you go. Right?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. And you have to also realize when you don't have many resources, like especially in this comp with Monkey, you're diving around their bubble cooldown for Monkey, right? That's a 13-second cooldown. You don't get to dive on this comp as often as you do with Doom, where Doom doesn't have to worry about a 13-second cooldown. But on this comp, you kind of do have to think about the bubble cooldown, and that's got to be your big, like, big push clock, if that makes sense.
Yeah, all right, you guys got this?
Yeah.
All right. Fighting!
Let's go.
Yeah, this is the comp.
I think we keep
Ash as a Bob. I always think it's weird when I look at myself and I'm playing Genji on defense.
Your ball at the moment.
Yeah. Attackers incoming. I have a Genji too, I think I heard.
Monkey. He wasted bubble. He wasted bubble. I'm gonna follow him down.
Genji behind?
So I'm going on Genji. I'm dropping May. I'm on Monkey here. Sombra's cut off. Monkey. I'm dropping on Card. I'm going on Brig. Brig on me.
The monkey's gonna dive now.
Alright, I'm coming back up. Monkey half. I'm poking out Genji. Genji on me.
I'm on fire. I'm dead here.
Genji one.
Go. Had to come. No, I'm gonna die! Peek!
I got you.
Big blocking cart.
Monkey won't low.
Zombie's
low. I couldn't go.
I don't have a no TP.
Nice, okay.
Yeah, I got split there by the monkey.
I wanted to G on you, T4, but you went inside so I couldn't see you.
Yeah, I know. The monkey was I was on fire and the monkey was right on top of me.
They're dropping. They're on card. I'm dropping.
This is one?
The one.
Oh my god.
She got out.
Nana wants to engage.
Need up on cart. Monkey, Tracer on me, no recall.
Monkey on me.
Monkey, I'm nothing but no regs right now. Okay,
you're gonna have the
close
to MP.
I think I can get out, but I probably should
be fine. So, don't just hit me like that. I see targets. I cannot make use of that.
Heal me.
I'm dropping.
No, I'm alone.
I'm just getting out.
Okay, yeah. I wasted
pulse.
I'm out.
I'm going back to spawn.
Let them push.
They wasted nade. I'm walking. Brick one. Oh, they got nade back.
Monkey one.
I'm bobbing.
I'm distracting Ana. No nade.
Monkey on fire.
Spritz. I'm on break. They're cut off, Spritz are cut off, Tracer. No, break purple. I need you up in here.
Okay,
I'm bulking. Okay. Oh, tabarnak.
I'd lost.
Okay. I got regroup for you. We gotta see.
If we to die, tabarnak, the crowd is...
Swapping.
Are we swapping? Are we going brawl, or are we...
I think we swap off
the Ash because the Ash gets dove too easily. Sombra's near me. Tracer's half. I'm holding corner. I can go on Ana.
There's no
pulse.
I'm not cooldown. They hacked me, and then the Tracer
Let's just try to play around it.
So just wait for their dive.
Yeah, wait for their dive. Suzu, whoever gets either naded or hacked. Tracer's going up left high ground. I'm fighting on cart. I don't want to let them push too much. They're supposed to cut off. Break Bobo. I'm on the Zumba.
Even.
We have to force Sombra out when she goes for hacks, because she's the only one who gets the damage boost off it.
I'm dead.
I don't know nade.
I'm doing monkey on high.
Brig on card.
Dev nano.
I'm hacked again.
I'm dropping car.
Brig low.
I'm on Tracer, Tracer low.
I'll give you.
Number one. Next. Tracer. Oh, break feeding.
Help you, Mercy.
Break feeding on point. On Tracer. Tracer wasted pulse.
Use rush.
Yeah, we can all do what we need. I'm on Tracer now. Tracer half. This ends now. Chasing Brig.
Brig's half.
I'm slapped. Yeah. Oh my god. We can get on Ana. Honor doesn't get out. Oh no 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 no. Right, just back up, back, 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 back,
back, back, back, back, back, back, back, back, back, back, back, back,
back, back, back, back, back, back, back, back, back, back, back, back, back, back, back,
back, back, back, back, back, back, back, back,
back, back, back, back,
back, back, back, back, back, back, back, back, back, back, back, back, back, back, back, back, back, back, back, back, back,
back, back, back, back, back, back, back, back, back, back.
Finally, when we get back, we're gonna go for Blade.
They also have no supports. I'm going point. Someone. Nice, I'm monkey.
Okay, they have to just play this next fight.
Sorry. I thought it was...
Just save me.
What are they gonna have, man?
Swap Moira.
I'm more off on they probably still have rally if they need
you. Yeah.
Once they walk in, I gotta drop the blade.
One monkey. Monkey drop. Just monkey. We can kill Samba. Get Samba out. Break us out. We can play focus break one. Get out.
Oh my god.
I hate this game. Holy
shit. Hey, you guys had excellent calls at the very end. Good target priority.
Yeah. If I call for the instant play, I need you to have the damage on me so I can just slash dash people without having to worry about it. I mean, like, every time I press play, there's, like, the damage boost.
Say that slower, Caro.
I need you to damage boost me when I press blade so that when I slash and dash through somebody, I can instantly kill them so I don't have to worry about them using any movement abilities.
Looking to me?
Yeah.
What's the math on that if you get Mercy?
206.
You have to say it louder then, because I don't understand you when you say it. Sorry.
Whenever I press Dragon Blade, I need to use...
No. I understood now, but in the game, I didn't hear it.
Okay, I try to say it as loud as I can, my bad.
You could do a 2-1 damage boost me when you blade. That could also help Froggy Bear.
I was called before.
It was Dova, the freaking monkey, all freaking game, so yes. I couldn't damage boost anybody.
Whoa. Calm down.
No, but you say it like I don't care about what you're doing.
No, I'm not trying to imply that. I'm just saying. It happens a lot, and I've noticed it. So I figured I'd mention it.
It also could be a good, thing to get VOD reviewed if you feel like you're getting picked off a lot. I mean, I don't know.
Picked up because I'm on Mercy and there's a monkey, so...
Yeah,
and
we
get Guardian Angel
to
anybody because everybody's dead.
Our team would dive and then we would... Me and Froggy would just get dived, like, the entire game. We'd get hacked and then they'd just all dive on us.
Yeah, that's why I stopped off on, I'm not gonna lie, like, I was not gonna...
Was good. I think
Would there be a better pick than Mercy if Froggy Bear feels like he's constantly getting dove on? Like,
not really. I think that it's kind of a situation of it's a trade back lines, which is unfortunate for Froggy and T4, but that's kind of just the correct play.
And also just really hard since I've been playing on a Brig.
Yeah.
I cannot do anything on my own, which sucks.
So, yeah, I would say...
Could they mirror the on a Brig, then?
That's what I'm saying.
Okay.
Go ahead.
I don't like Honor Brig that much. I think that it's...
But they took it and they won, so...
But
I mean, it must be
so
good,
well,
no?
They won because their dives were working and our dives weren't because we weren't, focusing enough.
Okay, let's give it another round.
Supermat was going to say something, let the coach talk.
For Brig, I think that it's like the value that, so the way that people are playing is well, the way you used to play bringing Overwatch 1 is she was anti-dive, you sit with Ana, and then she can't get dove, and you just wait, the two of them just stay as a unit, and she can't, like, they basically just survive anything. And with Overwatch 2 break, you can't do that as much, because there's Ana nade, and then the only peel the break can give is 75 healing from triple packing.
Wait, are we on West servers?
Yeah, we are.
We are. I'm at 160. Yeah.
I even knows. I've been getting no regs this entire time. I thought.
I mean, I'm Central time, but I'm the host. I wouldn't think we'd be Western or West.
I also have 100. I have 103 ping, and that's not normal. But...
Yeah, I'm around 100 too.
Yeah, I have 42.
Anyways, I got the break.
Anyways, okay. As Coach is saying.
For break, it's like. If, like, she has triple packs, and then that's all of the support she can give, really. And so, if you can burst down the Ana, then she just doesn't do anything like she used to. Like, she can't stop you from doing what you want to do. She can only, like, give the Ana, like, 75 health. Basically, she's got a support Symmetra with her.
No, but and... when you get dove, you whiplash, and then you flail, and then healing. You know, the Inspired Proxen, well, so you don't just that. Have the packs, no?
Mm. So, okay, you go.
Okay, the thing is against the monkey, right, is that sometimes you think, well, I'm going to whip shot the monkey's jump, and then the monkey will start going for the jump, and if he starts, like, playing a little bit better, he'll just bubble a little bit earlier, and then your whip shot doesn't hit him because it hits the bubble instead. So... that will get annoying, and then he'll still land on top of you, and from there you're not actually booping him out of the dive. Now you still have to play against the Tesla cannon, and he still does. He still has the shield to play with, and so you can try to nade him or sleep him, but he's got the shield, so he can kind of bubble dance that for a little bit. He gets the value anyway.
Okay.
Yeah.
You know,
for surviving monkey dive, the two options. For me, it's either trade backlines, counter dive, or like third option is if Mercy can fly away out of the monkey's range but still be healing the Ana, Mercy out heals the monkey's like damage.
Yeah.
And so the best, and that's like without nade, Mercy can save Ana from being able to kill by monkey. And so even monkey if alone. You use your like Ana that's next to you as like a jump and just jump like. To, like 5 meters behind the Ana, just so you're out of range from monkey killing you. It means that Ana's safe, you're safe, and it would basically be down to they need extra people to dive you guys.
What's the main purpose of the Mercy on this camp?
Well, when we have Ash instead of Widow, it's pocket Ash and then peel Ana if they try and dive her, if she needs peeling.
So I gotta be in line of sight of both.
Kind of. So most of the time you will be able to be in line of sight of both. Also carry your mic's the crisp send off.
Okay, my bad.
No worries. So most of the time you'll be able to be in line of sight of both. If you're not, prioritize being in line of sight of being with T4, because if you are with T4 and you can't see Sumu, the two options are Sumu's so far back that he's completely safe and can't get dove, or he's so far forward that he's in front of you and is trolling.
True, that's what I tried to do, stay with T4, but.
I can go through it with you after the scrim if you want.
Okay, so what I wanted to say is, this scrim, we give Mercy Ana a try, and I think next time, at least one map, you know?
Yeah, we can give
Mercy.
Give,
and if it works.
Break Ana, I assume. Yeah.
Oh, sorry, I do have crisp on, it's just not working for some reason, so I just bump the shit off now.
Oh, okay. No worries.
I need to get this map, but...
It sometimes turns itself off, which is annoying.
Okay, you guys got it?
Yeah, let's see if this round, since we're in attack, okay, so let's see if this round their so-called Ana Brega will work against our hopeful more coordinated dive this time. 5, 4, 3
Are you staying on Widow D4 or?
No, we want Ash.
Sir, I've got a Torb turret over on bottom left. I'm poking out. I'm gonna jump on Hanzo soon. He just used launch 3, 2, 1. I'm going on Hanzo. I have corner health really well. I'm just dropping cards.
Oh, we can walk.
So, care. I'm confessed.
On fire.
I'm purple. I'm dropping card. Play under. They can have high ground, we have cart. Ram dropped, main. I'm walking on him, or I'm not actually.
Ramaj's on fire.
Wait that out. He used Nemesis, just wait that out. I'm going on, we can go on Ana. Break up top. We can go on her. 3, 2, 1, I'm going break, she's slime. Break no cooldowns, break.
Help me.
Yeah, I'm with you.
Still on.
Going in 3, 2, 1, I'm on. Bring left, bring.
I rest.
Run.
I'm gonna go.
I can body block you. Ready?
Yeah, I'm blocking.
Walk. You still have Ram.
Let's finish this blade here.
All right, yeah, we should have Valk blade. Use damage boost.
Yeah, they have dragon. They have nano. They have goop.
All right.
They have Ram.
All right, can we from this high ground? Can we go on Torb first so he can't come on the point? Ready? 3, 2, 1, I'm engaging on him. Bro, Torb.
Dropped.
He's over here. He has no overload. We can chase him.
Okay, are you ready?
Yeah.
I'll go half.
No less.
I'm beating Torb. Torb one.
I'm
on break. Break.
I don't have sleep.
Fuck.
It's just Ram.
I have a nano.
I have Bob here. I can use Bob if we need it. Cart?
Yeah.
I'm sitting on cart.
Break back. I'm going on break in 3, 2, 1 on corner. They wasted nade. I'm holding corner. Break one. Nice. Ram alone. Oh yeah, on the first. On the right side.
No.
She doesn't get out.
Monkey!
Oh my god.
But my shots are going through her. I hate this.
I got cast.
Alright, player group, make sure we're pushing cart.
On a low.
I mean, Valk Blade this.
Okay, Valk Blade, where are you?
We should bob first. We should bob first and then Valk Blade next fight. Because we haven't used Bob.
Sure.
I'm dropping.
Somebody. Ram has no nemesis, we can walk on it. Tracer on me, Tracer waste it. Oh, she falls. I lost. Get out, 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 out.
Fuck you, Warden.
We need to use Bob here and then Nano Monkey. Hi there.
Hey. Use Blade. They're gonna have Rally, Nano. They have Echo now.
Okay.
Right, I'm gonna engage really hard in Primal first so that we're not stacking Nano and Primal.
Okay, I'm gonna wait for
Tracer on me. I'm jumping in 3, 2, 1, I'm going on Brig. I'm under support.
I don't see you anymore.
He's nearest to Nade. I'm on Ana on a 1.
Ram's on fire.
Sleeping.
Brig dead.
Let him.
I'm on. Actually, he's probably fine. He's in the
Sorry,
I'm
gonna leave.
Come on, cart. Can we get on cart?
Yeah, I'm on cart.
Ram's on fire.
Echo's on top of us.
They're giving us a lot of free walk. Is anyone on high ground on bridge? I'm checking. I don't see.
Echo low.
Echo top left.
On the hill.
Dropping corner. Ram, you shit. I'm getting out. We can maybe
live this. Rezzing. Or slashes on the honor if he doesn't die. I hate this character.
Kill the tracer. I have mega room. Ram uses nemesis on me. I'm getting out. He's gonna have ult next fight though.
Tracer, no recall.
We can Valk engage this fight. We can Nano Monkey when we get it. Actually, Nano Monkey, we're charging Nano Monkey and then we can Valk for sustain this fight. Ready with Nano Monkey?
98. I have.
3, 2, 1, I'm jumping. Echo copied me, I'm dropping.
This is one.
That's another one. I don't want him. I'm getting out. Tracer on cart.
Oh shit.
Ram you, we got this.
I can't touch cart. Play to live. I must have Bob. Bob's at 90. I got slapped.
Fighting cart.
Oh shit, they're all engaging them. They're all inside.
Tracer dead. I'm dead here. Echo half. No, she's not half, I lied.
Bad Bob. Bob dot.
You got Echo.
Nice, I'm coming back on Doom.
Ooh, I should have swapped Gary actually.
Unlucky. Close.
Unlucky.
Yeah, understand now what the problem is. I don't know why, but I don't know when you blade. I just don't hear the calls.
Maybe some subtitles.
Yeah.
So you can see on your screen.
Okay, so. Even if Froggy knew for that last one on 1.3.
Yeah, I know. I just wanted to get the Ani, get my dash reset, dash out, and then have Froggy on me from there.
Yeah.
I just to drop a second.
There's a chance that Froggy could follow me if he had Valk, but I don't know.
I don't think Froggy had Valk at the time.
No, yeah, Froggy never had Valk. He had Valk.
When I was bucketing you, I was waiting for you to blade, but we said, okay, next fight. And then...
Yeah, because we were waiting on other little speed.
Yeah. I know, it's not your fault.
Did someone leave and come back?
Yeah, he was.
Yeah.
I'm lagging a lot.
Oh,
okay, okay.
Yeah, I, like my shurikens are literally going through people. I can't stand Gedion on high ping.
Mighty, if you go to, hang, can you give me lobby on it quickly? I think you can set which service you go to.
Oh, okay. Let's see. Let me
it's somewhere in the settings.
To group leader? No.
No lobby.
Make owner.
Make lobby. Okay.
The
one to accidentally remove you.
Data center preference. US Central. Is that good for everyone?
Sure.
Oh, wait a second. I think I know the problem. There is no US East option.
Oh, well.
Servers? Oh my god. No wonder.
US East are down. That makes sense. Okay, we'll run US Central now.
Cool. Yeah, that auto literally tanked 5 slashes. That's so stupid.
Yeah.
Wait, is that because the Briggs OP?
No, that's because Anna 200 health plus Nade is 300,
and then 3 repair packs, and then yeah, I thought I'd be able to chunk through it, and then I couldn't. I also expected there to be a Mercy, and then there wasn't.
Yeah. So to be fair, even if it's just Anna on her own, there she would have survived it 3 slashes. She would have taken 3 slashes.
No, 3 slashes. I got a dash reset. I'm fine.
Okay. I still think that going that deep with taking 3 slashes wouldn't have been worth it.
I
think wouldn't have helped too if he had follow up with like Winston going in with him. I mean, the thing is like Carol went in with that last blade by himself, and like Winston wasn't there with him, Mercy wasn't there with him. It literally was just Genji. Yeah. So I can see why that you wouldn't get as much value.
I know that's not an issue, it's just an issue with someone tanks 5 slashes.
Yeah.
Which is just a knowledge check on
they
my part that I failed.
They want Queen Street, unless you gave me owner again.
Oh shit, wait, yeah, let me do that. Mechana. So, if you go to settings and then lobby, my tier's at the bottom. So, for like future scrims.
Yeah, that's good to know. I legit don't know what it said.
I
just got a knowledge check. I failed and fuck Brig. That's all I have to say.
Yeah.
Oh my god, she's gonna be like reworked for her ultimate. We're gonna have like 2 broken supports. So exciting.
Let's go. Brig's ult even just makes me sad as a Genji player. Like, I can't jump through it at all.
I mean, Brig is gonna be quote new because her ult's gonna change, season.
Only two.
Yeah, that's fair. Because Zen's broken with his Discords with no punishment. Yeah, you got Lamp and you got Suzu.
Mercy.
And then you got like Moyer who like terrorizes bronze and silver and gold lobbies. Fuck.
Sucks. Moyer's just a DPS because they've decided to bounce her around being a DPS. And then Lucio.
I feel like Lucio gets zero love.
I mean, Lucio, they can't make OP because his speed is the same as Zen's. Speed and Discord are kind of in the same category of if they buff the characters at all, then they'll just become 100% pick rate and pro.
Yep.
Yeah.
We already had a speed boost meta for months.
Well,
we didn't forget that. We had the speed boost meta where you could not.
Right. What was it? Lucio, Drunker Queen.
Lucio carry Sojourn Reaper. Do you not remember like season 1?
Banana, right?
Not very much. It's been a while. Yeah.
Trauma blocked. That's nice.
True. I don't remember what. It was Zarya and Diva, yeah. Zarya, Sojourn, Reaper, carry Lucio.
I thought Diva was mid back in the day.
Remember the triangle of Winston, Zarya, Diva? Remember that era? And then it became...
And then it
Winston.
Was Horse,
Winston,
and like...
Diva.
Yeah, it wasn't Zarya. Yeah, like yeah, I don't know.
And then Ramattra came in and replaced everything. Mm-hmm.
Yeah, and pretty much nothing changed for a long time, and it was just Lucio Kiri was meta for just so long.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, that's why Lucio's fine right now. Like, Lucio, he's fine. We'll keep him there for a little bit.
Yeah.
Okay, you guys got this. Fight
team. Okay! Come out. Right side team. Right side.
I will say, our Junk Queen comp is generally pretty good with our stacking and target focus. So try and focus on your ultimate usages.
I'll make a note for next scrim when you guys play Gibraltar Watchpoint to do Brig Ana, since you guys want to try that out. Mm-hmm. Okay.
Wait, wait, don't ready. There's an emergency. There's a spider on my wall. I'll be right back.
Oh, shit. Terrifying.
Wee-woo. Kill it.
So like how no one knows my name change.
Discord it. I know, so I'm just like soft tilting.
Soft tilting. Oh no.
Carol, you like the new name?
Wait.
Yeah.
Carol, maybe that should be your. No, never mind. That's not. That doesn't sound toxic.
Wait, what?
Because he's trying to think of a new, alternate like name for his alt account. And yeah, I was thinking
my funny mercy only account.
You could call it swap tilting, I mean, or whatever.
Tilt swapping,
that'd be funny.
But you don't really tilt swap mercy.
Yeah. Tilt swap widow when I'm playing mercy.
Alright,
unfortunately. And I will never play open queue ever.
Hmm. Which then we're all clear. Mercy widow.
Okay, the spider's good, you ready?
Yeah.
Alright. Fighting.
Alright, fighting! Or maybe the spider won the battle and you are now all playing with a spider.
That the spider's a spider mana crushing, Jesus.
Yo, when they're adding a spider hero to Overwatch.
Never, hopefully. Yeah. I never need to see a big spider coming at me in first person.
I already
don't like Elise League of Legends. I'm playing Doom on high.
Be careful of getting booped.
Yeah, play left side. We can walk at the Wait, we can just turn on Doom. Maze low. Doom.
Huge
move,
Froggy. Let's go.
Nice, Maze low. I pulled break.
I'm asleep.
We can drop on Doom. Doom, no block. Break off, just play cards.
Nice. Okay, they're gonna be close. Yeah, they're gonna be close to rally. That's weird, but. Okay.
Alright, let's use rush when we get it. I'm gonna look for a noon to try as well.
I wasted nade.
On a half.
Doom,
okay. They have Rally. They have Nano. They have Blizzard.
Watch how
they're gonna play.
Gonna be close to Doom ult.
I was engage with Queen ult, then we can rush mid fight.
Right, I heard. I'm looking for it.
Blizzard.
No.
I'm out.
Yeah, just back. Dying.
Let's
see if I can
trade
real quick.
Get out, Zumun! You're forward spawn.
Alright, same plan.
Engage.
I have to wait.
I have Blossom now.
I've got Blossom, no way.
That's why I told you not to do.
They wasted me.
They rallied, right?
Alright, I'm gonna engage with my ult because they don't have rally. You guys ready?
Blizzard.
Yep. Yeah.
I can hit multiple here. I'm looking. I'm dodging Doom, I'm going on their back line. Ana!
Help me.
Oh, I need help.
Oh, Doomba. Doom low.
You guys are even. Supports first, if you guys can focus Brig down.
Brig.
Doom's half.
Just play to live, don't chase. You're down two.
I got a rally.
Use it.
Big. We can rally, it's in a ball. Run, Doom.
Oh,
that's tragic.
I
Okay, they use nano and they use the.
They use nano, they use blossom, they.
That's it.
We have. T4, watch for punch after you use the punch.
Rally. They have Doom out too.
Alright, wait for your queen. Alright, we can engage rush on them from left side. I'm almost here. I'll shout us in. Ready?
Okay.
We can stop them from getting point. Ready? 3, 2, 1. Rush us in, rush us in, rush us in.
Your wall. That wall.
Contesting point. Main ice block. Main one. Now break. No. Nice.
There's a person.
We're very split.
I'm gonna get some push.
Get out?
Yeah, I can get out.
Death Lizard.
I dare you to keep
fucking
pushing.
Doom one, nice. Yeah,
shoot.
Cap on the Reaper.
Reaper no right, we can chase. Nice, dude. They don't even get, They wasted nade.
Play safe.
Stack on me, don't go that way. Play bot. They have to stop us.
I think someone might be above.
Nope.
No. Walking Doom. Doom can die. Doom on. Dead. I got booped into the trees. Okay, that's a good, they still won't get checkpoint, I think, if we can get there fast enough.
Engage, Queen on then, rush mid fight.
Death Rally. Nano. Reaper.
Alright, they're probably gonna rally Miles. Yeah, we gotta cover. We can keep lead here. Sweep that out. I'm shouting, he's nade. I'm dropping.
Wall.
May on me. May no ice block on me.
Reaper behind. No wraith.
May dead. I can help them from behind. You guys ready?
This half.
I'm on
break.
I rush you.
I'm dead.
I lost.
Man. Okay, play
I don't wanna be here, people.
That's fine, I was. Reaper no
wraith. There we go, sack on me.
Where's our queen? Where is she?
Second here. We're gonna drop in the back line, Ready? On the break. 3, 2, 1, speed, 2 feet, I'm on break.
How did I go that high? What?
On the break, guys, hello?
Okay, just regroup. Back on bot. Nice picks.
I got Rally.
Let them out. We gotta get lead.
I like for a new one, they use cooldowns.
I hear Reaper TP high ground. Over there.
They still have Doom and Blossom.
I'm holding corner.
McCree low, half.
Yes.
Nice. Doom, come on, half. Doom one. Nice.
Wants to get me every
there's
time.
There's Ana and Brig. Ana and Brig right there.
Okay,
they still have Doom. They have Nano. Close to noon.
Hello. Alright, you saw them when they engaged. We can look for a queen hole in a castle.
I'm answering.
Just wait that out. They're not engaging. They're still down. I've shouted.
Doom right here.
Reaper no way.
Reaper.
Dead. Fuck, am I dying every time I shield bash him?
I lost, I think.
It's only Brig a support for them, it might be winnable.
You want me to run this? So I can win this?
No, it's winnable.
Coming back.
Two targets, I'm not there.
I got break.
Nice. On my way back, almost.
Noon in front of bot. Don't peek it.
Use.
Have one nice.
Shut up. We can get engaged.
Good rally.
Oh, fuck, okay. Okay, there's a big rally. We can walk. I'm walking on Doom. Doom low. Doom can die. Doom. Doom one.
That's Homber.
Doom can still die. Break one.
Break.
Play bot. We got lead. We can leave. That's why I lost.
I'm with you. I'm with you.
No. Look
at that.
I was.
You get back to our team.
Just go to mid.
Nice.
He got Doom ult.
Alright, we can stack here, play outside of bus, and
yeah, use get a Sombra now.
Break low, break down.
Nice, you should go down. Break one.
Nice.
Car.
Sombra one.
Doom.
He's on large health pack.
Meteor strike.
Sombra's hacking break.
Nice.
There you go.
Okay. So, same thing with the ults. For that one, I think a lot of the times, at least on that map, it
also,
was.
What map before we go on?
Can we do Dorado?
Yes.
I've been doing some weird blocks.
Dorito.
Stuff. I'm sorry.
So, I think it's less. Like weird placements, it's weird. So it's when someone calls fight winnable, then everyone immediately pops ult. And as I think we need to go back to the defensive engage sustain thing of we have our one ult to engage with, or like our one combo to engage with, like if it's Valk Blade or something like that, or Nano Blade, and then we have something that we back up with. So if a fight goes long and then it's like winnable. It's then,
we use the winnable ult.
Yeah, you use the winnable ult, the sustained one.
You should always call some, like, an ult with winnable, right? So, like, you don't just call winnable, say winnable with blossom or something of that nature, you know what I mean?
Well, I think someone did follow up, but, like, Kiriko said, hey, is this winnable with Suzu? And someone said yes. They are kind of doing it.
Which is what we did, but then we used everything anyway.
Yeah, so that's a conscious thing on the other people that aren't using the rush.
I don't know, yeah. Quick question. We've been running a lot of Dorado, it's not our map pool. Hello there. Is it only reasonable
is
for Dorado? No, it's probably Havana Gibraltar.
Havana!
Wrong map.
Why have we been playing Dorado this whole time? What?
It's good dev practice.
I thought the first time we was like, okay, cool, we're playing
Dorado,
and then we found the
cup,
and then we
just reappeared
in that
cup.
Yeah, it's because we didn't play for ages.
Minutes.
My bad.
That's okay.
Can we play Chimbali?
Yes, you absolutely
can. Oh,
Chimbali!
That's
bad.
Book. Chimbali's escort?
Yeah.
Circuit?
Sorry,
I'm
there it is. Talking fast. I did not sleep last night, so sorry.
That's okay, poor soul.
No,
I've been pressing tab.
I'm playing Minecraft.
Every map, and you're putting up crazy numbers, Kara. All right, I don't want to hear you talking about how you're not doing good.
I'm apologizing for like my mental, like what I'm saying, and I'm like talking fast to the point where it becomes unintelligible.
So. Okay. We still run Sigma here.
Yeah, I remember you saying something about Widow Ash, right?
Yes.
I can't play Ash, I'll play Widow.
Trying to remember what I said. Give me a second. Okay, so. I think. So, Widow, Ash, and then Mercy Ana was. Mercy Bap.
Mercy Bap on defense? Oh, yeah.
I think you guys like changed
it.
Last time, last time you played.
It was Hanzo, Zen, Ana.
Yeah, on defense.
I think swapping.
You guys went Ram, Widow, Hanzo, Zen, Ana for defense last time you played it. Doesn't mean you gotta play the same thing. But... I do think Zig's still better than Ram on the
defense. Yeah, I agree.
Yeah.
Yeah. I'm just thinking the... If we're playing Widow Hanzo, I don't want to force C4 on Hanzo because he's not comfortable on it, and...
Could you do, like, Ash Mercy?
Do you think Widow Hanzo is better or Widow Ash? Because I could play Hanzo if you want to run Widow Hanzo.
I mean, I think Ash's ultimate for Bob the Contest card is pretty dope. But...
Yeah. Well, with Bob Change, I think that Ash is quite nice. Right.
Sounds good.
And then if we have Mercy, I don't have Mercy Ana because that's kind of...
Wait, so what are you doing? You're doing...
Not Bap? Enough AoE.
Oh, Mercy Bap?
So Mercy Bap, yeah.
Okay. Solid.
I think Bap and Sig work really, really well together.
Mm-hmm. And then Mercy just pockets the shit out of Ash and...
Yeah.
Widow prays that someone stares at her once. Okay.
Yeah, those four are going to be chilling. I'm going to be off doing
Because Widow's standing still most of the time, Tsumu should be able to heal.
Yeah. Sounds good.
All of you, assume I can hit a grenade onto a Widow.
If you miss me, I kill you. I got that one time at King's Row, I was sleeping, you missed two nades on me, I died. I remember that.
The one time.
Yeah, that
one time in like
Reaper, I just passed in that window, that one HP.
That one time like 6 months ago, you know.
Like, 2 weeks ago.
That one time we streamed
at 2.2. I can recall.
Alright, you guys got this. Nardy. Yeah, fighting.
Great, right, click some heads.
That one time the weather was bad.
That one time your aim was bad.
Yo, I had snow yesterday, that was wild.
Bro, same.
Dude, California got snow, like Southern California got snow.
Yeah, but how many times have they had snow this year, though?
I don't know.
Okay.
Bye, dude.
No, my sister ate my pizza.
No!
No! Tatiana.
What a dumbass. I wish you had a pizza.
I'm pulling shield in three.
Reaper's,
Fine, I'm not pulling you.
Help Widow.
They're coming up right.
We're
not for low in mid.
Pulling shield.
I don't know nade.
Oh, Reaper right side, Reaper right side, Reaper right side. Reaper on the right.
Ramacha back lane.
Yeah, Reaper.
Lucio one. Not anymore. Holding cart.
Has one.
I need help. On Ram. Ram low. Lucio feeding.
They're gonna be now.
No one can hide.
Breaking shield, I'm coming back high.
Okay, they have nano. Close to Ram.
Ram one.
That's it.
We're there, over
there. Half.
We got Hanzo.
Ram. I'm walking. He's rocked. I'm on cart.
Blue half.
Blue, beating. Ram.
Get me one.
Ram half. Ram can die. I'm hacked. Yo. I'm meeting. I got you. Nice. Can you pause?
Okay, they got beat. They got nano. They got.
Damn, Caro, you're making them DC, lol.
It's their turn to get.
Yeah, I sent a tactical DOS attack at him. Don't worry about it.
Blows on internet with mines
in the Matrix.
Bro's not the HQ of Blizzard.
Me-think skill issue.
You didn't even use me thought.
I know.
Because me thinks it at the time, and now me thought it at the time.
Of course, my apologies. Yeah,
get your semantics right. This is why you're British.
Or is it like English?
Man's literally talking English.
Well, then you should know it, shouldn't you?
You got a scratch, so you're gonna itch it.
Got me.
It's okay, they need a pause to actually just reset their mental. Yeah, when I first saw you get that first click, Carol, I was like, oh, I need to be spectating, Carol. What am I doing? Doing overview.
Oh. Also, Zero Death Gang, you know,
that
old item.
Hey, let's go. Good job, too.
Hey.
Want to join my second team? Zero Death Gang?
Yo, I'll join.
Map diff. Are they ready?
Oh, no, I don't think they said it yet.
Well, we haven't asked them yet, you know.
I'm gonna throw Bob right on his face.
Hell yeah.
Holy bays. We can hit. Wait, we can use Bob for the snap, cackle, pop. Let's go.
Oh boy.
Oh no. You triggered the laughter. Let's go.
Oh no, it's begun.
It's the cackle.
I don't have any oxygen anymore.
Yeah, he starts out laughing, he just laughs a lot, but he loses all the oxygen and becomes delirious. And that's why
yeah.
I can't stop.
Mm-hmm.
He is now high on it.
Bro, my giggle valve is gone. It's just set to on, and I can't turn it off.
Wait, T4, enemy widow?
Are you ready? No. I think he's talking about our widow. I think he's...
I'm the only widow on the field. Mm-hmm.
All right, team, you ready?
Yeah.
Okay.
Froggy, you're better.
You're the best
widow
in the lobby, Froggy.
Yeah, Froggy diffs Carol's,
Froggy solos.
Yeah, honestly.
True.
Froggy.
The scariest Lucio in the game.
We know it.
Okay, hello, so
who do you think you are?
That's a huge one, though. I'm eating. I'm on Lucio. Lucio on our back line.
Lucio.
This thing, common thing.
Why did I pull this over?
Sombra's on Karsh's DP away.
Yeah.
Hey, what is that?
Where are you?
Where are you? That's on Karsh?
Yes.
Okay.
I'm waiting for it. She's waiting for it.
Yeah, she was.
Alright, they're probably gonna come right.
They're
gonna
come right.
I'm using. Oh, I got hacked. Fuck me.
No,
follow us. Just take. Let them push. Back up. Play to lift.
Dead.
Or die. They used, DMP. Ramwall.
Yeah, DMP.
I can get out.
They have, Genji now. Yeah, beat and nano.
No one can hide from
my sight. Genji's
half.
Genji won. Oh, he gets out. Ram's wasting Nemesis. I'm eating on cart.
I got Ana.
Nice. Ram.
Genji's high, man.
Back Genji.
Ram has no shift. Ram. We got on cart.
Roll one.
Can I get a res?
Grab Lucio.
Right underneath
Froggy. Oh, I love Widow.
Something so good.
No.
Oh my god, I absolutely love watching you on Widow. It is so
crazy.
It's so exciting, Carol. So good.
Right, I just felt this on Reserve. And then I appeared.
That was so fucking hilarious. She thought she could.
I unclothed and just got popped.
Yeah.
I don't know what to say, really. You got him.
Good space made by everybody.
Bro.
Alright, so, yeah, so this is my last thing. We cook now, right?
What do you mean by that?
I mean, I would say yes, but at the same time, you guys haven't played this map for a while, and you haven't really got to see your...
What is there to see? We play Widow on defense, we pull full, and then we just went on attack.
Do you play defense? Okay. I guess, Coach? What do you think?
I just click 10 heads every round.
Oh, I'll get on the Arisic there.
I don't think you are on Arisic. Last time you played, you played Reinhardt.
I'm not on Arisic?
Last time you played, you did Reinhardt, Reaper, Cass, Lucio, Bap.
Widow's also a member of Talon when you think about it, so that Widow's just as good as Reaper.
Okay, so I think that is on the second half of the map that you switch to Brawl.
Oh. Oh, okay. Okay. That makes sense.
I don't know what
we started. We had a
I remember playing Mercy.
Mercy, something like that.
Yeah, I remember playing
Mercy.
Oh,
interesting. Oh, right, we tried Echo and then it was awful.
Yeah, that's true. Do you guys want to just run it back, then?
I mean, I feel like Ram and then some, like.
Yeah, I think Ramattra's good.
With, like, Hanzo.
Hot take. We run the Maid Orb.
Maid Orb with Ram?
I don't know how much value the Maid gets on this map, I'm gonna be honest.
That's true. Hey, there's a good few windows to ball off.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
You're right. I think keeping the Torb for Summer Counter if they run it again. It's good.
Are they being nice in chat? I can't tell.
Yeah, we're being nice.
Okay. I just saw something. I saw someone spam the word gays. Or not spam it, but write it. So. I just want to double check that we're not, like, being rude or anything.
Except for racist.
Okay. Alright, so you're going to do, like, what? Ram?
Ram. Hang on, I need to cook. Let me cook.
Racing them.
Could you do like Ram Bap Cutie?
No.
Okay, so I think we have Torb.
Ram Torb.
And then. I want to say something goofy.
Bastion.
How do you feel about
And then what do you want? Mercy Bap? Is that what you're hoping for?
Yeah.
Mercy Bap? No. Okay.
Mercy Bap?
Okay, I've written it down. You guys got this.
Are you sure you're telling us to play a Bastion comp when we have a tournament next week? Is this what we're cooking?
Bastion is the best character in the game.
I think having Bastion
Underdog
and Bastion go together as a brawl. Like, I think we can switch the Mercy to a Lucio.
Okay, Lucio,
yeah.
Mercy pocket bash is
so
hilarious.
So, like, when you guys swap to Brawl, the only thing you'll need to swap is what the Reinhardt or and
the Reinhardt, and also switch the Bastion to like a Reaper or something.
Okay,
so okay. Like switch DPS and tank,
right?
So the plan with this, fast Bastion tank is funny.
Yes. Let's go. Okay, you guys got this.
So, just
speed
like
around. Okay,
this first point's very open.
3, 2, 1. Where are we going?
Alright, I wanna poke main. We have a little bit better poke now than we did before. They have Hanzo on main. I can throw an E up there if we break shield so that they can't stand on the corner. Yeah, I'm poking out corner. I'm gonna walk up right side. They're down one. We can walk on them. They don't expect me over here. I'm sleeping.
Goodbye.
Did a little trolling. But we're walking the cart for free. Care Sombra?
Sombra's low.
How's the one? Got him.
Nice. Oh, my back.
I'm slapped.
If Zen in high ground, on window. Coming around corner, I have shield. Walk up.
Give her a pull.
Someone's on, we can walk. Wait, Kirk,
okay, you're okay.
Someone. Guess I'm
walking, I'm walking. Walk on Ana. Ana won.
Speeding.
Watch Sombra.
Nice.
Sombra on cart.
He's won, nice. I'm walking on corner.
Oh, there's a Hanzo here.
Remember Sombra.
Oh, Hanzo won. Oh, yeah, I'm stopping Ryan.
Yeah,
I'll
be close.
Okay.
I'm gonna close to
him.
I got a ram.
Play close. Wait for me.
Pushing for free.
They're just abusing the high ground. Try to play close to the wall. Just walk stairs.
I can't window this.
I can't window.
Walking.
Actually,
am I
EMP that?
Yeah, EMP.
You can window the corner.
You're gonna EMP
I
that.
I can fire check.
Go.
Also because it's flopping.
Let's
wait for EMP. Hand off the corner. Stop. Bring on around. Amping heals. Wow, that's a lot of ult. Let them use. We get out.
Nice. Okay, we baited EMP. That's good.
I think just swap Reaper.
I have my ult though. I could probably check it out.
I don't
ult
Reaper.
I'll be on the
So get into the window and we can look for a mid-fight shatter.
Alright, we can see if I can
talk.
That's scaring him out. That's a good place to walk. Nice, we're going to walk. Swing on corner!
Hunter one!
I got Ana. Winnable. I have shatter here.
Run, that's it.
They wasted nade. Reaper on me.
Who's on card? I'm on card.
We want BAP on card, I think.
I look for 4 ball here.
Where are they gonna have?
One corner, I need heals.
Oh, I'm dead. Reaper, no way.
Nano. You're gonna have, Ram again soon now.
Alright, let's just beat for Ram.
Beat for Ram and then speed out to kite him, and we can use Torbolt here to engage to clear off cart.
Oh shit.
Sounds good.
They're gonna be close to Reaper too.
Alright, we can walk right side. There's a some Sombra over towards the right. We can walk right side and Torbolt the main clearing. Ready?
Yep.
Yeah.
I'm beating. Oh,
that's tragic. Okay. AMP.
That's fine. That's AMP ram ult. That's two massive ults. Engage window, and then we can look for mid fight shatter.
And the ram gun. Alright, we're all stacked.
Stack on me.
We're gonna walk cart and just brawl them here.
Heavy AMP.
Oh, I got hacked! That is my ignored ability. That was smart. Good job,
Sombra.
You're
a. Sombra's nuts.
I'm going to prison until we Sombra.
Okay,
here we go.
We can have a shrink.
With her about.
They're spam crapping me.
Turn around for about.
Slot, holy shit.
I'm looking for Shatter here. We can walk out. We have to push it, they have to stop us. Just play behind it, use it for cover. They really stacked. Don't let Sombra get a split target.
Reaper behind, backline.
Looking for Shatter. We can try Reaper.
I'm pushing.
Okay.
Time's half.
I have shatter here if we want. Yeah, I'm just gonna pop it.
I don't think we need that. Yeah, where's the nano?
Yeah,
run,
here. run, guys. It made them waste, mana.
Yeah.
Where are you?
Alright, we can set up
for Blossom here.
Yeah, set up forward for a Blossom. I'm gonna hold right under their... Right here where they're gonna wanna drop. T4 can Blossom.
Yeah,
you can see they're gonna drop on me. We can Blossom their backline. Ram's alone.
I'm
baited
out the chance.
I'm on.
Up the hills.
Fighting Ram. Super low. Help me on cart.
I'm sleeping.
I'm
almost back. Do you reset?
Reset.
I lost. I'm just gonna feed damage.
We can engage a window, shatter mid fight, next fight. We'll almost have beat defensive.
Okay. I just hope they have not built the MP by now.
Yeah, they have EMP.
Oh my god.
That's what I said last fight.
He's behind.
He's
Ram.
Alright, I'm walking main. I'm gonna shatter fast if I find it.
Be close to Blossom.
There's shield.
We can window this at fire strike. 3, 2, 1, window? Oh, of course. Oh, I got EMP'd out of shatter. That's tragic.
We can re-hit this.
I'm coming back on Doom.
That's a lot of tracer.
We can have nano. 10
that you've been holding on nano for quite a while because I've been saying it for 3-4 fights. Nano EMP blast.
Fever no right, Fever 1. Die. Sends 1. That's down.
Jumping out.
Well, we followed first, so that's...
Yeah, that was good.
You guys
had a good push, though.
Yeah, I think
we're... I hate Sombra so much.
I will say, there's a couple times where Sombra was getting away with stuff that she shouldn't be. Like, she was revealed but next to people and just, like, running past people, not invis, and was, like, not getting called out or, like, shot at.
Really? Wow,
I'm gonna be real. She ran right in front of you at one point when you jumped up. You jumped up and she, like, was directly in front of you as you were jumping.